And when it's hot, it's really irritating to have power cuts. Well, Delhiites have been getting their fair share of the suffering. 6-hour long power cuts in some areas with no solution in sight.
No light in block.
Rajiv Kakaria is furious, as are the others on his RWA WhatsApp group, with people venting out up to 6 hours of power cuts, often through the night, over the past 3 days. The power cuts also made him miss the India-Pakistan match on Sunday.
This many power cuts are really taking a toll on efficiency, on work, and they are taking a toll on our electronic equipment.
पावर कट हुआ था अराउंड 12:30 अराउंड पावर कट शुरू हुआ और 2 बजे तक मतलब 1 घंटा 30 मिनट्स अराउंड पावर कट रहा और काफी बिल्कुल पीक आवर्स थे वो गर्मी के लिए
विद द डिमांड ऑफ ऑलमोस्ट 6500 मेगावाट्स दिल्ली हैज द हाईएस्ट पावर कंजम्पशन इन द कंट्री द गवर्नमेंट हाउएवर क्लेम्स इट कैन केटर अप टू 8000 मेगावाट्स सो विद अ क्लियर पावर सरप्लस व्हाट्स द रीजन बिहाइंड द आउटेजेस एंड ब्रेकडाउंस नंबर 1 Soaring temperatures has meant local faults, which means transformers trip with loads and wires snap. Number 2, Delhi has a voracious power appetite and a constant one, which means no cooling down period for the network. Number 3, worst hit are the unauthorized colonies, which literally have no space to augment the electrical networking. Taking note of the situation, the Delhi government says it has cracked the whip on DISCOMs and used the opportunity to push their demand for DISCOMs to compensate consumers for unscheduled outages of over 2 hours.
High Court ne struck down kar diya tha ki LG se iski approval nahi li gayi. CM saab ne kaha hai ki iska pura proposal turant aaj hi LG saab ke paas bhej dein aur kal LG saab ki meeting jab CM saab ke saath hogi to usme CM isko discuss karna chahenge LG saab ke saath mein.
While the government is blaming distribution agencies, experts believe the solution lies with bringing down the demand since distribution has its limitation. With Kumar Singh, Sonal Mehrotra Kapoor, NDTV.